me a hand.
Because I know his backstory. Is that what I read? I read all the Flash comics. What? It's just, it's more or less the same as the Flashes. But it's just knowing who he is and having him in a mission, in a episode. It was just mind-blowing. I didn't expect it to be in there. Well, I did, but I didn't. Like, I did after. Yeah. Well, no, not really. Jay Garrick is first Flash ever. Barry was just the real, the good Flash is Wally West. Yeah. His knife, he cut himself with his knife. He stabbed it in the head. He stabbed it in the head and the knife was stuck in the head. He was throwing it out.